Okay. Come on, boys. Save my son, you old man. I command you to do it. Oh, that's gonna be so much money. Oh, he died a sickly infant. Well, you had a good run, son. He gave an attempt. Yeah, get that one last guy on the boat. He will be the one that tipped the scales. Here, look at those boats. We gotta save every penny we can. Because we're hemorrhaging money. Bam. Okay. Let's go. Sail faster than you've ever sailed before, boys. Well, there we go. Now I have to come out and lead the troops in our glorious conquest of the uncivilized tribesmen. Okay, actually get those guys to come with. What was that? Someone got a nickname? He's the popular. Everyone's the popular these days, I guess. Oh, wait. Oh. Wait, where'd the enemy go? Okay. Let's come move over here. Come on. Let's go beat him. Yeah! That's what I'm talking about. Now, how are we going to be able to afford this? Not sure. But, we'll figure out something. You know, we just got to get rid of the boats. That's a buck. It's a buck we obviously cannot afford. Maybe we should have just gone and fought multiple times. For the siege. You know, that's... No. Neglected development. Okay, we gotta drop the mercs. I don't know how we're going to... we just gotta go fight. We gotta do it. Just run. Run, boys. Run. Run as fast as you've ever ran before. Bam. Okay. Now drop the mercs and chase them. Oh, we lost. Bag of dicks. Oh my god! We inherit. We didn't need to drop the mercs! The old man gave us. A second wind. The second wind has been had. Uh oh. We're gonna lose all of our retinue. That sure is disappointing. Did we. Oh, okay. Okay, we got our own little Southern Water Tribe bailout by the banks. The banks have bailed us out. And by banks, I mean temples. Okay. Jeez. Boom, we inherited another... Oh, wait, no. That's quick. Man, I shouldn't have... If I'd just known. Okay. Yeah. Let's go fight a bear. In anticipation. Oh, okay. How are we gonna fit everyone on the boats? You know, if only I had not just wasted all my boats... Through sheer confidence. We wouldn't be in this situation. How much boat mercs? No boat mercs exist. Such a thing is just a fantasy. Oh, wait. Okay, I got an idea. Wait, maybe we can. We can fit everybody. We can fit most of everybody. Apparently there's a fight went on. Don't know when or where. Boom. Now go sail north in our attempt number like 10 to go fight. Come on, sail faster. Boat faster than you've ever boated before. We will lead. Do that and that. Okay. How are we going to afford the mercs? I think we just can't. Oh, the war just ended. Why did it just end? Did this goofball over here die? Where is he at? Did you die? You died. You died at 33. You couldn't just tough it out. You son of a... Fuck. Well, knowing all that. Okay. Well, obviously, let's just drop everything. Okay, vassals. It was a failed war. Yeah. We'll love our wife. Why not? Yeah, expand the council for now. Okay. We gotta take a step back. What faction did I join? The Bold, do you want to overthrow me, lady? Fine. I give in all your demands, okay? Jeez. There we go. Okay. Ugh, okay. Well, that was unsuccessful. To say the least. Okay, well. Hey, at least that guy died. Dude, I don't care. I hate both of you. Advisor. Yeah, get a loyalist on the council. Yeah, infiltrator. Scheme? That, yeah, you can get attacked, right? Yeah. Good. Don't want him to die. And we have a claim on this, apparently. Taima. Okay. Boom, we inherited a temple. Allow the duel. Well, I'm sad. We lost, and we have to go pick up the pieces. Oh well. We just gotta do that one step at a time. My wife hasn't had any kids. So we may have to divorce her eventually. What? Enforce doctrine? What does that mean? Enforce doctrine. Oh, that's a religion thing. Okay. Man, all these people are giving us money from these temple inheritances. If only they had done that sooner. Yeah, they're just giving me everything. You know, if only they had done that earlier. No. The Avatar died, and he never mastered waterbending. That was a really crappy Avatar. Hey, you're in jail. Oh, Lord Bobo. No. So this. How independent are you guys? You have 6k. How much do you have? 6k also. Oh, wait. We gotta... Here we go. Get a boat. Get a boat and ship everyone over. Okay. We gotta rebuild. And I'm confident we can. Get these guys. Yeah. Bam. Okay. There we go. Boom, we have a son. Negafook. Yes. He shall be the one. You know, we're 30 and we haven't really achieved much. We've lost a war. It's basically our entire life. What our life has been is defeat. Factions. It's just one faction left. Tribe warriors. Yeah, go tribe warriors. Let's get some of those. Cool, we're sick. Nothing better. We have cancer? Amazing. Court physician. Assist me. Treat illness. Do anything. Now that doesn't save me, you know, lady. Just saying. Karpok 2, why do you want a seat on the council? I'll get you a seat on the council, man. You can, you replace that guy. There you go. You're on the council. Now leave the faction. Please? Leave it. We had a deal, man. Okay, it's too big, you know. I'm sorry about that. Okay, but I have cancer. You know. Bedridden? Oh, God. We're gonna die. Because we have cancer. Just do what you gotta do. Oh my God, we're bedridden to that extent. Well, you know, Karpok the Bold may die a real fast death. No longer advisor. Okay. Let's go. Anybody? Just anybody in our court. Anybody. Okay. Get the best. Like, get you. You come on over. Can I make you my regent? Honorary title. What is that? Come on. I mean, I know we're bedridden, but can we just, like, crawl our way out of bed for, like, 4 minutes? You know, just a minute. Just point. You know, we want that lady to be in charge. Okay? Yes. Wait, you didn't cure the smallpox, lady. Hey. Our son died. And there's our sister. And we'd eventually play as this guy who sucks. That is... sad. Sad! We have cancer. We're bedridden. We're never gonna get out of here, are we? We're just gonna die from cancer. What a sad life. What about you, Negafook? Oh, yeah, we're out. Yes. No! I could have taken that moment to get a different guy. And he died. We're dead. RIP. Rest in peace, Karpok the Bold. You had a very, very horrific life. You did. You achieved nothing, man. You suck. Exalted. Yes, rulership. Our home shall be the focus. Unmarried heir. Come on down here, man. Like, you found your calling? What did you find your calling doing? Okay, you... Dude. Like, I can't marry to anybody. Except to her. No? You don't want to come down, do you? What about you? Where are you people? You're in his court? Like, come to my house. A rebellion. Where is the rebellion? It's all the way in the north, isn't it? All the way over there. Yes. You know what? Actually, nah, we're just gonna die. We've accepted our fate. Negafoot, he is the future. Jeez. I'm gonna have to get a boat, and we're gonna have to sell our dudes. Let's do it. Bam. Let's go, boyos. We're sailing our way to go put down a rebellion on the other side of the world. You hate me. Everyone hates me. Do we have any factions? We do. Like, you hate me. Attraction to Great Pox. So if you hate me, that's because you're part of the other religion. Accept my doctrine, or whatever, religion. Ah, I can give you $100 for six opinion. Well, he's also sick, so... Wait, when did the war declaration go back? Come on, guys. I know you all hate me. But, like, come on. We're just gonna get people who hate us the least. That's what we're gonna do. You know, everyone just hates us. We are hated by the entire world. Because we have Great Pox. We get a minus 30 for Great Pox. I love it. And we have Scurvy. Amazing. Beautiful. We're inheriting places at breakneck speed. Faster than no man has ever inherited things faster. And we lost that. We lost that because our freaking succession. I hate you. I hate you. You are the dunce. You're the worst. Everything is numb. Okay. Oh, we died. Rest in peace. Negafuck. You are the one, my son. And his first order of business is inheriting some random place. Just... You. Yes. Water. Can't marry his sister. Also our sister. You don't want to, as our chief warrior. Dude, you're 5. How do you even know the concept of that? Marry you. Okay. Not married. Whoa. Why not? Betrothed you? There we go. And we'll just go into rulership. We're stressed. We've had rulership for about a week. And we're already stressed. That's good. Okay. Get the boats. Sail them back down. Give this person back their temple. Bam. Yeah, keep the route running. How? How did you get scurvy so fast? Did you stop? And she declared war on us. Lady, I hate you so much. But you can have that. I'm not in a position to defend it. Okay. You got me. You got me. Okay. But we have to do that. I think that's just... we have to. I mean, there's basically no other option. Moneykeeper. Yes. Get support from, like, enough of you. Yes, yes, yes. And, let's find a guy. No. Saved that. Here we go. You, sir. Come on down. Dude, you don't dislike me. Whatever. Whatever, man. Do whatever you want. I don't care. But we lost our claims on this, didn't we? Yep. So we'll have to just wait until we get that back. Cool. Oh, wait. These places broke up. Oh, interesting. Okay. And we'll go there. And then we'll cut you in half. Yeah, gather some cats for extermination. I don't care. How are we... Dude, pay the farmer, man. Yo, I don't even know. Just keep some for observation. So I don't care. We're sick. We're sick. Cool, camp fever. I'm brave. Heal me. Do it. Yeah. Dude, we passed up. Whatever. Old ones? What are you? Are you? Yeah, we're crazy. Put on a intense study, powerful old ones. Cool. We could die, and we'd be inherited by our sister. No. We will run away from Cthulhu. God Slayer? Of course. I'm gonna be a God Slayer. I mean, who doesn't? What's with this? Why is the supply limit 100? Amazing. Oh, we died anyway. Cool. Good one. Good work, everybody. Let's marry you, G. Why not? And then we'll go into business. In the money-making business. Yeah. Domain too big. Okay. Domain no longer too big. Rumors of warlocks and witches? I mean, considering the societies are disabled. Yeah, go investigate it. Dude, find them. Get them. Destroy them. Yeah. Nuka, you're a witch. Die. Imprisoned. There we go. Yep, another witch. Another witch. Mm-hmm. We're just gonna imprison all the witches. Yep, another witch. Get them all. Yep, light the fires. No, wait. Well, we killed our husband. Oh, we killed our husband. Oh, why am I so bad at this game? Why do I not just read the pop-up? Well, I mean, he was the bad. Now we got the spawn of Satan inside of us. Yeah, I'm gonna end it there. Just get in there, you know. This has been... I've been on fire today. We've lost two territories. This is what we've done. We've done nothing. We've lost. I want you. Yeah, tribal offensive. Yes. We'll take our anger out. This will be the start of something new. Do, do, do. Let's do it. Let's do it, boys. No, we died. We died. We died, and we were inherited by... How did we die? Died in childbirth. Of course. Why not? That's just the thing you do. And we're Southern Earth. We're Southern Earth? Oh my god. Everyone's gonna hate us. And we're swamp people? Oh, I hate swamp people. This show sucks. Whatever, let's go take our anger out on these people. You know, we're just gonna live a solitary life. We're not gonna marry anybody. Gonna be inherited by him, by our uncle. We're gonna go conquer some land. Yeah! We're conquering! Conquering at the age of zero, baby! I mean, I'm pretty sure all of our vassals hate us because we're a different religion and everything. But we're on top of the world, baby. Nothing can stop us. Nothing. Boom, we're going to show the world by taking this land over. Yeah. Denounce that guy. Dangerous factions. Hey. Hey, anybody but that guy. At least try to find my own family member. You could at least do that. Boom. We did it. We in it, boys. Nah, we good. We good. Our uncle... Boom. Yeah, see? You have him. Okay. We're in such a terrible position. I don't know where all these Fire Nation people came from, but... You know, we're just... You know, this is a problem for future Mason. You know, future me can deal with all this shit. What is that, armor? Caterpillar? You have tanks in this game? What? Thanks. Dude. Thanks. Madness. This is Southern Earth. Can't believe we died. That is such a big problem. Because we could have converted our culture and religion. But it's too late now. Too late. The deed has been done. This has gone so badly. You know, I'm just a sad panda right now. But I'm gonna end it there. Until next time, take care and I'll see you later. And subscribe. And send me a get well soon card.